What happens to a man when he spills his heart on a page and he watches words flow away? Then his feelings lie on the page alone. They're waiting for someone who cares to read them, to open their eyes to see them, to see if they can make his thoughts their own, to find out maybe life's not perfect, but maybe it's not worth what he gives away. You can see that his broken soul is bleeding, so you can what happens to a soul when he's trapped inside his emotions? And all of these words he's spoken, they bind him to the life he's left behind. And every new step he takes, he knows that he might not make it to all of these dreams that he has yet to find. Maybe life's not perfect.